How do you know if somebody really loves you? And that's an important question. If you're in a relationship and you're thinking about being serious in a relationship and spending the rest of your life with somebody, you want to know if this person really loves you. Now, one way you can't tell for sure necessarily is if somebody tells you. Now, that helps, but I've known people who said, "I love you," who don't really love the person, and people who love somebody but don't say it yet. I think the best way is to look objectively about how this person treats you. Now, biblically, when we look at love, we realize love is not self-focused, it's other-focused. Jesus modeled love by laying down his life for others. And he calls us to love other people. Husbands, love your wives in the same way that Christ loved the church. So here's a practical way. If you really want to know if someone loves you or if you love that person, take out the Bible, turn to the book of 1 Corinthians, and read chapter 13, verses 4 through 8, and ask yourself, does this person treat you in the way that Paul defines love? So let's keep this in mind and read this passage and think about it. Here's what Paul writes in 1 Corinthians 13, 4 through 8. Love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. I would encourage you, if you want to know if somebody loves you, take out the word love and put that person's name and read 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4. This person is patient. This person is kind. Is this person arrogant? Is this person boastful? And I found, as number one, if I want to know if I love somebody, I put my own name in there and go, gosh, am I being patient towards somebody? Am I being caring towards somebody? Am I being boastful? And then I can judge myself if I'm actually loving others this way. But if you want to know if somebody loves you, look at the way they treat you and treat other people. Put their name in 1 Corinthians 13, read it. Now, we can't have an impossible standard. Everybody's human, I get that. But I think reading this passage and going one by one and looking at how the person treats you is a great way to know if someone really loves you.